Let's give it up for her going. And she said, listen, guys, I have a girlfriend. And I was like, wow. You didn't know? Because she thought I was going to judge that. And I just want someone to make her happy. And during our reunion, she was so excited. She was so lively. And it's a part of her that you can only see if you knew her one-on-one. But now the world can see it. And that's what I want to thank you for making it so that everybody knows the person that she is. So I'm proud of you too. Yeah, get your tears out. If you haven't noticed, I'm funny. So, I'm proud of you too. I want you guys to be the best partners that you can possibly be. And if all else fails, I will be there to throw myself under the bus.